Meridian flip. Coming up next. Hello, my name is Doug Hubble and welcome to Astrophotography Tutorials. Today I'm going to be talking about the Meridian flip. The Meridian flip is when your telescope comes close to your tripod or your tripod leg, and then you need to flip your telescope to keep tracking your object through the night sky. It's really important that you manage this flip correctly, because if you don't, you'll mess up your alignment. See, this is what happens during the night when your telescope might encounter your tripod or your tripod leg, and this is what we call the Meridian flip, where it gets pretty close to straight up and down with zenith right there, and it comes close to hitting the tripod leg, and if you just let it go and let it hit there, it's going to mess up your tracking. So you have to be aware that the telescope might encounter the tripod, and if it does, you need to know when to switch it and move it out of the way. Otherwise, you'll end up doing another alignment. You don't want to do that in the middle of the night. In order to keep tracking your object, you need to do what's called a meridian flip. And an easy way of timing this, I found, is to use your fist to gauge about 1 hour. And then from there, you can make a better estimate when you need to actually do the flip. Now, if you do the flip too early, it won't really flip because it doesn't have enough room on the other side to make the flip. So usually what I like to do is I like to wait till it gets, you know, maybe a couple, three fingers, something like that, before it encounters this, and then make the flip. If this is your first time watching, I would like you to subscribe. I publish 2 astrophotography videos on the 1st and 15th of every month. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon.